video rules of inference rules of inference in the definition are the templates for constructing valid arguments alle appo kore title undu aa title adendana nalladoda ivda padichu vekka namukku exam ne siravaayidu choikkuna daan ivda ninnu okay first one nu parayanathu modus pons aanu modus pons engana nokke ivda P implies Q P undengil namukku therefore to Q ezhuda alle okay P undu P implies Q undu then conclusion aayittu namukku Q kittum appo njan idu and chertu ezhiyekku vannathu P implies Q and P implies Q then next adhe nammal proof cheyyuvallo valid arguments cheyanaayittu avade aanu idakke use cheyanathu then next one nu parayanathu modus tollens aanu modus tollens nu parnale p implies q undu then negation q aanu namukku ullathu angane annale namukku therefore kittunna endana negation p appo ee side la idinte ella and cherthittu ezhuthiyekku aanu ketto onengil idu allel idu appo angane padikkya appo idu prove cheyan choichu kaniyale nammal truth table vechittu prove cheyidullu then next one syllogism aanu syllogism nu parnju kaniyale P implies Q and then Q implies R. That is the ending which is started. Q implies R. We can see Q hide it to P implies R. Therefore, P implies R. We can use it. Proof chamber is used. We can use it. Names are 1 mark and 2 mark. Next, resolution. If you have names, we will talk about the important title. Previously, then resolution nu parnale p or q negation p or r ee oru rendu expression undu nundeyle namukku conclusion aayittu q or r edan ketto q or r ivda p um negation p um aanu q or r a kittiyekkune okay ippo ee oru video le nammal ee naalu rules of inference maatre check cheyyunnullo balance സിമ്പിൾ ആണ് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അറിയാമായിരിക്കും ആർക്കെങ്കിലും വേണമെങ്കിൽ കമൻറ്റ് ചെയ്തോളാം താങ്ക് യു